Yes, it can cut through a boot and still slice a tomato paper thin. Oh wait, that's Miracle Plate, I'm sorry.
You should have your own information.
And this one's getting its debut here. So. The last song was The Particle Daughter. This is Agony of Passage. $600, or he comes out and kind of goes, we need new engine. $3,800. Yeah, that's dedicated to us that don't know it. However, I just had a personal victory a couple weeks ago. I decided, right at a holiday station right next to a fruit farm, and I lifted up the hood, realized I forgot to twist on the oil cap last time it was just taken off. So I had to go over there and get that replaced. And then decided, need a new air filter and a cabin filter. Air filter wasn't that big of a problem. It took me 25 minutes to find it, but I finally found it. The cabin filter was a bitch, though, because that thing, you gotta get the glove compartment to come down, and then you gotta get the little door open. There's three tabs on it. You break one of the tabs off. You get the thing out. It's fine. And then getting the fucking thing back in there is just a pain in the ass, because it takes 45 minutes. And 26 degrees, your hands are starting to feel numb, and you can't feel your hands, so it's just going, God, this is a bitch. But I saved, like, $55 by doing this. It's $42 instead of $90.